In explorations class, students were given a challenge. Using 17 straws, 50 centimeters of masking tape, a 4-ounce cup to hold a golf ball at the top, and an 8-ounce cup at the bottom, create the tallest tower that you can that will stand up, with a golf ball at the top, of course, for a full 10 seconds. The record for both classes was 37 inches tall. It's more difficult than you might imagine. Students had 2 weeks to test their skills. Many groups tried one design, tested it, and then threw it out and started again. Some designs were more successful than others, but each team tried their best and enjoyed the competition.